wasn't lying when I said barely. Barely. I can't even get to the other side in time. Île-Perrot, CN327. It's a YN2 CSX leader. Really not the angle I wanted, but at least I caught him. About to say that crossing wasn't going down yet. Here comes the via on the north track. A little bit more normal these days, a lot more via traffic on the Quebec-Windsor corridor.